Hey, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Troublesome Gamer here, and today I'm coming at you guys with a new Fallout 3 full playthrough. So this is gonna be episode 1, like the starter story, everything. So let's hop into it, guys. I hope you guys do enjoy this. I did play a bit just to see if everything would record right. Hopefully it does. So let's start a new game, guys. Here we go. Also, the other Fallout 3 things, if you saw that, that was all a mess up because of everything that was happening. And, like, that was my previous game that I was doing. So, okay, I'm gonna shut up now. Oh, wait, crap. Isn't this gonna be, like... Oh, crap. This might be copyright, so I'm just gonna have to talk.
Aw,
shit.
The world on fire.
Listen to this so many times, guys. This game is a very interesting game because I haven't played this game in so long. Last time I played it was on 360, and it was like the 360 edition, and it was a really good game. It's just, I've never played on PC. This is my first time playing on PC. I started PC gaming like about a year ago, so I'm used to PC much. And I think I should not have
it. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'm happy to go by dreaming of.
That echo there, you know. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay, a bit too loud there for me. Okay, here we go. Hopefully it sounds a bit better. Festa Game Studios presents. Hopefully everything is recording right, guys.
War never changes.
Can I skip past this?
Since the dawn of humankind,
you don't want us to, can I?
When our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock,
I think I can,
and bone,
sucky thing.
Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God
everything.
To justice to simple psychotic rage.
Is there absolutely no way I can get you?
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
Yes.
The world was plunged.